Let's make Korean cheese dogs. Cut mozzarella cheese and hot dogs to sizes. Insert skewer or chopstick into them. Mix batter with flour, baking powder, sugar, salt and pepper. Add an egg and any kind of milk. Mix it into a smooth batter. Pat dry hot dog with paper towel, dip into the batter and twist the excess. Roll in panko. Now we're ready to fry. Fry until it's golden brown. Top up with mustard and ketchup or other condiments of your choice.